tidy shorts to fill the tea and brought them off. The hope of living happily, the endings are often a little bit gory. Why they didn't just change their story. They told me now and do a wit all but surely. Sometimes you have to make a little bit naughty. Oh my god, she finds that life's not fair. It doesn't mean that you just have to grin and bear it. If you always take it from the chin and wear it, nothing will change. Even if you're little, you can do a lot. You must let a little thing like little stop you. If you sit around and let them get on top you, might as well be saying you think that it's okay and that's not right. Cinderella in the cellar didn't have to do much, as far as I can tell. Her godmother was to her fairy, and sadly a lot was a lot less scary. And was it you haven't got a fairy to fix it? Sometimes you have to make a little bit of little gift. Just because you find that life's not fair, it doesn't mean that you just have to grin and bear it. If you always take it from the chin and wear it, nothing will change. Even if you're little, you can do a lot. You must let a little thing like it'll stop you. If you sit around and let it get on top you, you might as well be saying that it's okay and that's not right. And if it's not right, you have to put it right. In the slip of a bolt, there's a tiny revolt. In the seat of a wolf and the creak of a floorboard, the song can begin with the flap of the wind. The tiniest flight does the mightiest slip every day. Starting with a tick of a clock, all the skips. Starts with a tick of a lock, they are stuck in a story. And once you get out, you don't have to shout. You don't have to shout.
I'm parachuting, Daddy! Parachuting?
Yeah.
It's still at balance.
Oh no, we better go.